Johannesburg, Zimbabwe. President Robert Mugabe and his wife Grace are ready to die for what is correct and have no intention of stepping down in order to legitimize this week's military coup, his nephew, Patrick Joao, said on Saturday. Speaking to Reuters from a secret location in South Africa, Joao said Mugabe had hardly slept since the military seized power on Wednesday, but his health was otherwise good. Reuters.